Welcome to the electronic science. In this experiment, I'm going to be talking about the magnesetor. Okay, so let us see what is under the box. Okay, what you need is a magnesetor, a power supply, switching key, a light bulb, and a motor with its fan or without, doesn't matter. Okay, and a magnet, of course. Okay, so I take the magnesetor and I install it in its place. There. Now I power it on. Everything is normal, as you can see. Now I take the magnet, take it near the magnesetor. Put it like this. Just if I stop it, it stopped. As you can see, if I take the magnet, it's going to work. No one is getting my point. It's okay. Now let me just switch the places. The magnesetor, I mean, of the light bulb and the motor. Before I put that one, I should put the magnesetor. Okay. I put this one back. There. I switch it on again. As you can see, everything is normal. Take the magnet. Just watch the fan, please. Its speed increased and now it goes back to normal. Alright, so I take this again. And goes back to normal. Alright then. So let's see the explanation. If there is no magnet near the magnesetor, the light bulb and the motor are in series connection, so the both of them are going to work. And the proof for series connection, if I remove this bulb, the series will be disconnected, and if I put it back, there will work. Okay. If the magnet, as you can see, the magnet got near the magnesetor. Okay. If the magnet got near the magnesetor, there will be a short circuit, and all current is going to be flowing through one element. Therefore, the bulb becomes brighter. The fan will run faster. Or in the first situation, which is the fan will run slower or get disconnected, and the light bulb will get stronger. Okay? In other words, let's see what is going on in the magnesetor. The magnesetor is like two metals, one and the other one is under it, but they're not connected to each other. And when this power is going through the magnesetor, they become both of them north and south, like, let's say, hold on a second so I can get to explain to you. there. There. I'll put the thing a little bit here. Okay. Now, what I wanted to say is, this, let's say, my fingers are the magnesetor, okay? They're not attached. There is a space between them, okay? So basically, this the southern side and the northern side, when the energy is getting inside, let's say the power is getting inside this metal, okay? The upper side becomes north pole, and the under it becomes south pole, and this one gets the south pole and that other one gets the north. So as you can see, south with the south, north is under and the north is under. I'm not quite sure which one is the north and the but I'm just giving an example. And everyone knows when you take a south near a south, they're gonna be repulsion. They're not gonna get to each other. So the circuit will stay in series unless they get connected to each other. And that's where the magnet comes. The magnet is much stronger than the magnesetor. So it pulls, let's say, about the north pole near the south. So basically what will happen if I put the magnesetor on the top of this thing. The south is going to pull. Sorry. The north. This is the north. Sorry. So two things are going to happen. Since the upper is north, it's going to be there will be repulsion. And since the south is under, the top is south, it's going to be pulled up. So repulsion and a pulling, they're going to be connected. And when I remove it, there will be repulsion immediately. That's why, as I have been seeing, when I am connecting it, let me just put it back. Just fast connecting. Okay, now I turn it on. They're working, both of them, fine. I take the magnet. You can see that the light bulb went off. Okay. And if I remove it, everything will go back to normal, exactly back to normal. And another thing, I wonder if you can hear what I hear, for another proof that. Well, let me just put it on the electricity. Sorry. Okay. Now. This is the power supply with the magnesetor. Now, I wonder if you can hear the ticking. There is ticking. Every time I take the magnet near the magnesetor, there is a ticking. And if you have wondered, if you are seeing, there is a line between them. That's not really a line, but that's the metal. The first metal, this side, is the top, and that's the lower side. That's all what I've got to say to you guys. Thank you for watching. Cheers.